To remove and replace computer components, use these procedures. Fast, turn off the computer. If you are unsure whether the computer is off or in hibernation, turn the computer on, and then shut it down through the operating system. Disconnect all external devices from the computer. Disconnect the power from the computer by unplugging the power cord from the computer. Close the computer and rest it upside down on a flat work surface with the front toward you. Remove the 7 Phillips M2.0x5.0 screws that secure the bottom cover to the computer. In one of the bottom corners, insert a thin, plastic tool in the seam between the bottom cover and computer to release the cover. Remove the bottom cover. Disconnect the battery cable from the system board. Now remove the Phillips M2.0x2.5 screw that secures the drive. Pull the drive away from the socket to remove it. When installing a drive, be sure a thermal pad is installed on the top of the drive. Now install a solid-state drive, reverse the removal procedures. Connect the battery cable from the system board. Now replace the bottom cover, reverse the removal procedures. When installing a bottom cover, make sure the thermal pad is installed as shown in the following illustration.